Excuse me, Professor LaCal? Are you busy?
No, no, I'm just checking out this amoeba. It's amazing the way it mutates and... Oh, I'm sorry, that's just spit.
What are you doing, Moesha?
Hi.
Oh! Mercy.
We think something has gone wrong with the vitamins that you've given us.
Mm-hmm. Is this from the vitamins?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't recognize you, child. I'm sorry. Well, let's look at the good side. Sometimes in science, what we try to do becomes even a greater thing. Like for example, there was a great inventor named David Bryan Atkins who was trying to develop a better strain of charcoal to barbecue with. And he was developing the charcoal and he dropped it on the ground. Now, he was also known for stinky feet. And he stepped in the charcoal and it sucked the funk right off his feet. Voila, odor eaters. So, wait a minute, this could work. If this grew hair, this could help women who need weaves. They wouldn't have to go to the weave shop. I just need to know, did it grow on your back first or on the face?
Mo! Look, you have to help us, okay? Something in these pills isn't right, Professor.
Duh.
Bring him in. Professor, look what I did. Okay, this used to be a dog.
Can you fix him up?
Well, no, he's jacked up.
Excuse me. Can we forget about the dog, okay? I mean, everybody, look at me. Okay, I'm a primate, a Sasquatch, a life-size Furby.
Well, no, if you understood biology, you're more like a wildebeest.
Hold on, y'all. Niece, that's not a costume.
Wait a minute. I know you from somewhere.
Yeah, you look kind of familiar, too.
The Backstreet Boys.
Not me.
Look, forget about that, okay? Can you help us or not?
Let me check my notes.
Please.
This is so real. It's so nappy. Well, Moesha, according to this, you're in the control group. All you got was a placebo. A placebo?
What's that?
Well, that's it. Instead of getting the vitamins, you got a sugar tablet. Which means nothing should have happened to you. Unless, of course, from my psychology 101 junior college. What could have happened is you have repressed feelings that have been laying dormant in your body like a volcano, trying to rise, but something happened and poof, it comes to the surface.
Wait a minute. So you're saying that when she threw herself at me and invited me to her bedroom, that was real?
No, it wasn't, all right? It was stress. Tell him, Professor. Tell him!
I'm just a biology teacher. I do not teach the acting class, so I can't help you with your drama, okay?
Forget them, okay? Now, what about me? Now, my problems are physical.
Well, what we could do is, I have a shot I could give you, but it would take 7 to 10 a month to take care of that.
Professor, I need something now.
Well, I think I have something here. I haven't used this in a while.
He has something.
Not gonna hurt.